As the formation pulls to level, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. The blue engine will brake. To the right, the two solo pilots are making their approach to the flight line. Crossing center point, they will simultaneously roll their aircraft 420 degrees in section. Ladies and gentlemen, the double tuck over roll.